Sell me that bottle of water like a traditional salesperson. How would you sell me that bottle of water you just held up? Got to hit your little button there, buddy. There you go. Sell me a bottle of water, the one you had there.
Claude, imagine having the best, tastiest water on this hot day.
Oh, sure, we can.
I don't know.
Okay, someone help him out. Somebody sell me a bottle of water like a traditional sales. Tiba, go ahead. Sell me that. All right. Sell me that.
This is the finest water on earth. We take it into the factory from the mountains. We run it through 6 different filters. I mean, you drink this water and it's going to change your life. It's just, you need this water. You got to have it. The filters we use, it's the best technology ever. I mean, these filters have been invented by scientists who go out to NASA and they do all the study. And then they came back and they put all these awesome features into this filter. And then you got to have it. Don't you think you got to have it? You'd want this water.
Absolutely. Well, I'll think about it. I'll talk to my wife. I'll check my finances and I'll call you in the near distant future. Okay. Thanks a lot for the information though. Bye-bye.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. Bye.
Didn't he do a great job selling that? Wasn't that a traditional features and benefits intellect? You did a great job. I do this in audiences when I do public speaking, you know, because everybody's got their water bottles and some people have those really fancy thermoses and stuff. Now, in one cent or one question, how could you sell me a water bottle in one question?
Are you thirsty?
Say it again. That was beautiful.
Are you thirsty?
Now make it personal. Say my name. Make it a little bit, put a little bit more into it.
Claude, are you thirsty now?
I am so very thirsty. Thank you. I'm so thirsty.
You have to have this bottle of water. Just imagine you open it. It's nice smell. It's fresh. You drink it and you can go.
I'll take a case right now. I am so thirsty. I'll take a case right now. Thank you. Boom. Did everybody see the difference? Tiba did it great. Joseph did it great. Tiba gave me all the features and benefits. But what did Joseph do in one sentence, in one question?
Satisfied your need.
What did he say? Are you thirsty? Is that an emotional question? Is that an emotional? Yeah, I get thirsty all the time. Thirsty, it's just a better way rather than telling me the history of the water. Same thing. Now he still might want to justify maybe his water. So he got me emotionally involved. I said yes to the water. And now maybe he'll tell me something special. He has special pricing, special delivery. They're having a promotion right now. They include a free thermos or a